Someone is there building his akhirah, and you think they are wasting their time. Well, Allah knows them, and perhaps He doesn't know you. Allah knows them, and perhaps He doesn't know you. And that is why you see people sometimes, not that they are rich, they are just normal human beings. They just earn small living. People hate them because of the good qualities they have. I tell you, when you have good qualities, sometimes people would begin to hate you, because the other one is rich, he's arrogant, haughty. You are not very rich, you are just a normal human being. You are kind, humble. People respect you more than they respect him. He thinks his money would buy him respect, but that's wrong. You have no money, but people respect you. So the other one begins to hate you, and they begin to do everything or anything to bring about, for example, your downfall.